A Southern Indiana school district says a bus driver is a hero after helping nearly two dozen children escape their burning school bus. The Madison Consolidated School Bus caught fire yesterday afternoon on North Bethany Road in Jefferson County. A neighbor sent us these pictures right here. The driver was taking 19 children home from Deputy Elementary. District officials say she acted really fast, and the students followed her directions to get out safely. The cause of that fire, they're still trying to figure out what caused it.